We'd been talking about starting a company forever, and at this point we said, let's just put in $10,000 each, see, can we make this project happen? I'm Calvin Bone, co-founder and COO of Smalls. We make the best cat food on the market, made from human-grade ingredients. We tested the food on 10 cats who seemed to like it. We had an idea of what our recipe might look like. We had an idea that the market was pretty good. Over the course of this process, I was still working a day job. Matt was still freelancing a little bit. It just became very clear that it was impossible to get this done on the side. I took the plunge, quit my day job, and started doing this full time with nothing more than a little bit of money in the bank to sort of carry us for a few months. One of the things you really have to think about hard as an entrepreneur is there's a good chance that this goes nowhere, that everything that you put into this is wasted except for the experience you get out of it along the way. You may not succeed in your company at all, but the upsides are tremendous and the learning that you get along the way is really worth it if you can stomach that risk in the first place.